There will be times when you think you've stopped improving. Kahit practice ka na practice ng guitar, kahit kanta ka ng kanta, kahit tugtog ka ng tugtog. Parang hanggang dito na lang yung level mo, hindi ka na makaangat. May mga parts ng utak natin na nagbabago, na nag-improve, pero hindi tayo aware. So, don't be so fast to think that you've stopped improving or that you've stopped growing.
Actually, sobrang excited ako since I'm a part of a musical org. Excited ako na ma-import din sa mga FEU students para makaroon kami ng lecture series in composing. Kasi syempre, di ba, hindi naman palagi kami natuturuan kung ano yung mga do's and don'ts sa paggawa at pagsulat ng kanta.
Mahirap kasi mag-rely sa motivation kasi magkakaroon ng panahon na wala yun. So nasa willpower na yun. You kind of have to power through it. The best way out of it is through. Siyempre, gets ko yun na parang may mga, kumbaga may mga taong hahad lang sa'yo. Minsan pa nga, mahal mo sa buhay. Minsan mga kaibigan mo. Or minsan, wala lang. Nakialam lang siya sa buhay mo. That's noise. Kailangan, kung mahal mo talaga yung ginagawa mo, tapos tingin mo may future ka dito, paglabanan mo yun. Paglaban mo. Whatever field you're in, commit yourself to it. Find ways of improving yourself. Hindi kailangan songwriting, like if you're a musician, you can probably improve your piano playing or try to learn a different instrument. Try to switch things around for yourself. Give yourself opportunities to love your craft in ways that you haven't previously seen. So, love what you're doing, guys.
Sir Ace Libre, and syempre yung sa FILSCAP, parang mas, ano, naalaman ko na kung paano mag-start, paano mag-build ng isang lyrics, o kung ano ba talaga mas mauna, song ba, or lyrics ba, or yung... So, pwede pala both na mauna. Ayun, nakakatuwa. Sana may mga event pa na ganito, para mas ma-inspire pa kami lalo na magsulat.
My message to FILSCAP, please continue roaming around campuses to help students learn anything and everything about music. So, yun.
As songwriters, we have a gift that a lot of people don't have, and that we're able to put into words and music the thoughts, experiences, and emotions that the normal person cannot even imagine to express. Always keep in mind why you did this in the first place. And it's, you know, and it's to do what you love doing.